How to start meeting on Microsoft Teams for Android. Meetings in Teams include audio, video, and sharing. In Teams, there are two ways to initiate real-time communication. A user can call another user directly, or a user can create a meeting. For calls, the media, audio and video, travel as directly as possible. If, for example, there's no firewall between two users, media traffic travels directly from one user to the other. If a firewall blocks direct traffic between the users, the traffic will be sent via a relay. To start a meeting on Microsoft Teams for Android, tap on the Meetings tab. Now tap on the New Meeting button. Write the title of the meeting. Select the start date and an end date for the meeting. If you want to start the meeting now, just leave the date like that. Tap the Done button. Here, you can copy the meeting invitation and send it by any messaging app or share it via Google Calendar. Now tap the Join button to start the meeting. A meeting is now starting. You can enable or disable audio and video. To start the meeting, click Join Now. From the start, you will be able to invite person to this meeting. The chat button will open the conversation and the participant button will show you the current person in the meeting. On the call, you will have a button to start and stop the video. You can put audio here on mute. On the three dots menu, you can put the meetings on hold, share screen, raise hand, end the meeting, and turn off the incoming video. On raise hand, you can show the organizer of the meeting you wish to say something. This is how you start a meeting on Microsoft Teams on Android phone. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.